Understand what doctor is offering you, why that is for you, how it works, what are all the pros and cons about the disease, then it works for you. Factor for a good outcome, individualized approach, as I said, then motivated sufferer with realistic expectation. Motivation is very important, and involvement to fight vitiligo. I get a lot of patients, children, where they are not involved, they are overprotected. Parents are forcing them for treatment, it may not work. If the child goes for higher education and he just suddenly stops everything because he don't want treatment. So this is one thing. Then early detection and early treatment. Then target-based vitiligo type and stage-based treatment, as I explained previously. Regular in follow-ups. Sufficient treatment duration. I have seen patients who are like, they want result overnight. You lose pigment over the 3 to 4 weeks time. You don't, because it is scientifically, you lose 3 to 4 weeks time. If damage happens now, the new skin comes, during that time the melanocyte is not there, no color is given. So that time your white patch is visible. Recovery takes the same minimum that time to get visible pigmentation. But what happens, they start treatment, daily mirror, no improvement, no improvement. Nothing can happen, because overnight nothing can happen. So there should be some sufficient duration to get the result. In generalized vitiligo, the duration can vary from 6 months to 2 years. The treatment varies, the duration, total duration varies from 6 months to 2 years. Next, maintenance. If you get a better result, you maintain it. I had told about maintain supportive care and all those things.